Them plates fake, bro. The bullet goes straight through them plates. They fake. They made in Germany. Them some fake plates. Bullet goes straight through that.
Meanwhile, this same exact plate on YouTube taking 556 and 762s, stopping it. 20 years. Say level 3, but it can stop 762 and 556. As long as it's coming out of a 16-inch barrel. Eat your words, bruh. Eat it.